Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Make sure you're using the most updated version of the app. Uninstall and reinstall the app. Log into Facebook and try again. Also, make sure that you're connected to a safe Wi-Fi network and that the connection is stable.
Make your mark, take our lead.
If you're interested in using Facebook dating to meet new people, you can create a dating profile. In dating, you can send likes and messages to people you're interested in. Once someone likes you back, you'll match and can start chatting in dating. Learn more about tips to help you stay safe when using dating.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.